Bat, a match of colossal importance and one that has captured the imagination of anyone. Hello everyone, our travels have taken us to southern France for this game, to the Stade Vélodrome. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's Marseille, and they take on Milan.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
The referee has given a corner. Now sending it in. And in a crowded area, the keeper has managed to get there. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Leao. He brings so many different skills to the table, doesn't he? Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
Oh, great opportunity here.
And pure instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top-class reaction from a top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
And over comes the corner. Danger still on. Can he finish? Thwarting him. Pulisic. Can they forge ahead? Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. Will it happen for them? And Aubameyang in the centre. Well, I'm not sure the keeper particularly wanted that, but danger averted for now. Davide Calabria. Bennacer. And Milan looking dangerous. But quick thinking defensively. Bennacer. Leao, textbook defending inside the box. Amin Harit. Leao. And back with Giroud. That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. Amin Harit. Well, we can give them high marks for their passing, but can they make this pressure count? Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Blocking it. Great block again. Doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? And able to close down the shot. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Loftus-Cheek. Well, a poor pass it was. No getting away from it. Throw in here. In the right place to cut out the pass. Olivier Giroud. And Pulisic has it. Must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
Well, I just don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead now.
And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Ismail Assar. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Now Milan could be onto something. Can he take the chance? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. And slipped through beautifully. And fired against the crossbar.
Well, Marseille were so close there. They just need to keep this tempo up now.
And Pulisic has it. And whipped into the box. No-nonsense clearance. And blocked for now. And Pulisic has it. Oh, last-ditch defending at its very finest. Jonathan Klose. Saar. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Well, as you can see, it came off him last. And as a result, it will be an own goal. So unfortunate.
And no more time left. We've reached the halfway mark here at... So back in business. Marseille with the lead. But this game far from being done and dusted. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Loftus-Cheek, can he get them level? They just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished, and that's exactly what happened there.
So back underway following the equaliser. The cross is on. Vertu. A very timely interception. Decent looking pass. And successfully cut out. It's a controlled Aubameyang run. Able to get his body in the way. And Marseille with the ball once more. Harit. Giroud. And a strong tackle. Superb effort to keep it in. Moving the ball more than decently, but can they take the lead? And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Pulisic. Now with Loftus-Cheek. And tidy defensive play. Will it happen for him here? Blocked it brilliantly. And I think the threat has been averted. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Hernandez. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Pulisic. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, it's great awareness of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure with the finish. That's a clever goal.
And that'll be a Marseille throw-in. Jonathan Klos. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Could be dangerous. Possession one. Pulisic took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Really good, strong tackle, and it'll be a throw-in. And they need to get tighter. An alert piece of defending. Just 15 minutes remaining. Might be a chance to break. And reacting almost instinctively. Great defending. And playing it through. Jovic. Can they cover up? He succeeded in getting his fist to it.
Well, can Marseille force the equaliser here? Their fans certainly think so, but it will have to come soon.
The crowd encouraging him to take it on. A goal! Sheer excitement! Level again here!
Here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
Well, back underway here, and they've split the four goals between them so far. Given away by the Rossoneri. A move of promise. Is it going to end with them scoring the winning goal? And Milan will get the throw in. Benassa, Musa, Theo Hernandez now, and passing it through. Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
A bit wasteful from Marseille. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. This could level it. Save, but still a chance. Well, thank goodness for the goalkeeper.
Well, they're calm now, but that initial save was absolutely magnificent.
Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. Unahi. Real chance. Determined defending. Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level. Delivering it. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. And so the final whistle, and all is well for Milan fans everywhere. 3 points for them.
What a good finish to the game that was. They just wore down the opposition, and in the end, they got their reward. That's a really good win for them.